Us to help him decide. What do we do, Dan? Oh, yes, of course! We'll have a picnic. We'll have a picnic at Astronaut Al's, then we'll all help him decide. Mobile phone, Jollop.
Okay.
I'll give everyone a call. Farmer Fred! Farmer Fred!
Lovely, Al.
Huh?
fly now.
Yeah, I'm getting in now. I'm starting it up now. And I'm getting out again now.
Oh, looks like an emergency, Dan. We'd better take a look. What seems to be the problem, Spaceship? Is it tummy? Tootsies? Nosy posy? What do we do, Dan? Yes, of course! My very special Getting Spaceship to Go book! Ah, here's an idea. When a spaceship won't go, try to give them a nice long drink of fruity fizz. Now, where's my fruity fizz? Oh, Jollop! No, Jollop! Not there!
Huh?
That's not a tree, Jollop!
Huh?
That's Spaceship! I've just painted in tree colour, that's all! Oh, silly Jollop. He thought Spaceship was a tree because he's tree coloured. What, Dan? But I don't under... Oh, yes, Dan, I do. Well done. I've got it, Al. Well, it was Dan's idea, really, but it's very simple. You see, Jollop's not the only one who thinks Spaceship's a tree. Because you painted him tree-coloured, even Spaceship thinks he's a tree, don't you, Spaceship? That's why he won't fly, you see? Because he thinks he's a tree, and trees don't fly, do they, Al? So what you'll have to do is paint him Spaceship-coloured all over again. Then he'll know he's a spaceship, not a tree. And then he'll know he can fly.
All right.
That's it then. Spaceship's all ready to fly. In you get, Al.
He's painting the tree's spaceship colour, Engie Benjy.
You can't do that, Jollop. If you paint the tree's spaceship colour, well, who knows, they might fly.